And now to breaking news now. Firefighters on the scene of a manhole fire in Brooklyn. It was first reported shortly before 3 this morning in the 3700 block of Bedford Avenue. That's in Sheepshead Bay, and it's burning just across the street from Madison High School. We're told cars have been moved and firefighters have roped off the area.